Newcastle owner Mike Ashley has walked away from takeover talks with Amanda Staveley, Sportsmail understands. Ashley and the British financier, who is behind Middle East investment fund PCP Capital Partners, have been in negotiations since November, but it would appear the deal is now off. More to follow. Amanda Staveley's potential takeover of Newcastle United has collapsed. Staveley had been in negotiations with club owner Mike Ashley since November.